Hey everybody, this is Green Star Clover. In the last episode, well, we kind of got blind in this dungeon, and I'm still gonna do it in the computer like I always do. And I try to think maybe I'll just try to do with the computer. In this episode, we're gonna just find more about this place. I mean, let's see what we can do. Oh my gosh, jeez. Leap of faith. Success. Did I mention I love the hover boots? Some people just didn't like the hover boots more often. I can understand their... Whoa. Reasons why. Because, well, they're like slick. Very slick and sly. And I can... Wait, I don't have a thing! Well... That's going well in this episode. So, yeah. I know there's... Oh, yeah! Duh! Oh my gosh, I feel like it. Idiot! Okay, I'm gonna destroy you. But another in this little area, you gotta collect more of these stupid, rubies. Come on, blow up. Thank you. Jeez. I never liked those enemies, but you gotta take care of them. I should get a key soon later. Well, I think you do. Let's see. No. I'll get to that later, so I have to move on. Yeah, I thought I'd get the key soon later, but nah, they didn't look like it. But I still need the Eye of Truth. Still need the Eye of Truth. Okay, this brings back memories. Okay, this puzzle, yeah, not to mention, this is a puzzle. The Eye of Truth will see what's in truth. So, like this, well, there's a wall there, and that's a thing. This dungeon is about patience and knowing what you're doing. So, the spikes up there, they're going up and down and trying to kill you. Well, they will hurt you, but you want to block them. I need to be a little more in. Nope. One more. How about this one? Nope. Okay, how about this? Nope. Okay, how about this? Okay, that's good. Good. Sweet. You want to get them two over there and then try to get to the end. Yeah, that's pretty much what you gotta do in this dungeon. Oh my gosh, I'm probably regretting to putting on my TV, but it's okay. Let's see if I can go over there. Yay! And there's nothing there. Okay. But that's okay. Whoa, I get high. Very high. Of that. And there's the box. Like, I knew there was something there. So, let's get that. And we get our key. The other treasure chests are just supplies. So, I'm not gonna even bother. So, yay! Because that's where you're supposed to get. Just a key. Oh my gosh, laser beams. Oh my gosh. Really? Oh, okay. You make this a lot easier then. Thank you, game. You make it a lot easier. Let's see if I can make it in time. Yes, I do. I still make it in time, and I still do. I still love the hover picks. I probably give it too much credit. Or people deny it more than they give it credit for. But now we could go in this yellow area, and this one. Oh, this one. No, this brings back memories. You're supposed to get everything in here. And that's a thing. So I'm gonna destroy this zombie. I'd like to call them the zombie, but I think they're the undead. That's what their proper enemy name is, but who cares about their name? I think there's a thing here. Yeah, there's a thing, and there's that thing. Alright. So pretty much what you have to do is collect all the rubies. Oh man, excuse me, man, I'm having burps slightly. It's probably from that quesadilla that I made. Oh, it was just delicious. Just get some chicken and cheese and grill it on the... on like your skillet or anything like that, and it's pretty delicious. I'm sorry if I'm making you all hungry, and I'm not telling you to get hungry or anything. It's just pretty much talking when I'm thinking in my head. That's pretty much what I do. That's the Green Star Clover way. And yeah, this little area. Well, talking about this little area, I never understand what I was supposed to do. When I was a little kid, I thought, oh my gosh, die back. Thank you. I don't want you. I never understand it when I was a little kid, really. But I thought I had to kill all the bats and get my prize, like they always do in the Zelda games. But it's pretty much you blow up that and yeah. But that just give you a key out of it. So I really didn't understand it at first when I was a little kid. But anyway, that's my little childhood memories. So yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't wait for the next Let's Play I'm gonna make. Oh, that's gonna be just a thing. Oh yeah, the bats. Oh, just destroy you, thank you. Yay. Pretty much you have to destroy the bats and to open the door. So yeah, I forgot about that, and that's funny. In a way. Where is it? I knew there's, there it is. Because I knew there was a target somewhere to get up there. With the key that you just got, too, as well. What is this? Oh, there's another part of this dungeon I'm not gonna like. Oh my gosh, this is not one of them, but this is one of them. You have to use the iron boots. Well, they're not an enemy, but they're freaking annoying. Go, Link, go! They blow you away, and any boots, or your regular boots, or your hover boots, won't be effective, so you gotta do this way. Oh yes, this is a thing too. Eye of Truth, is there anything? Oh no. Okay, so I gotta see this fan because I'm gonna let it go. When it turns off, immediately turns off, get your hover boots and cross over there. So that's about what I'm gonna do. Yeah, come on. All right, should be getting there, so get our hover boots on and head on. Come on. There you go. There's the thing. Whoa. Get the iron boots here. And I don't know what enemy that is or anything, but it's freaking annoying. It shoots fire at you. But you want to get your hover boots here. And there's a reason why, because there's an invisible wall here. And that's a thing. I'm seeing that's a thing a lot. And I'm not trying to say that. That's a lot, and I'm pressing the B button as super hot. Like it's on fire. Oh my gosh, I forgot. Oh my gosh. Thank you, game. You intentionally stopped the flying pots just to intricately glitch to not get me hit. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, and the reason why you want to be here. Where is that treasure chest? Oh my gosh. Where is it? I can't see a blind thing. Oh my gosh, I really can't. But anyway, that treasure chest that appeared, it was not the real prize. Well, this is the real prize overall, but I think. Is it here? No! Throw the bomb away. Jeez. Think it's here. Please be here. Yes, it's right here. Jeez. Open it. Thank you. Jeez. And it's a key. Yes, it's another key. And the other one's right here, isn't it? It's in the middle. Is it? Well, anyway, that's the other treasure chest is just a nuisance. So, yeah, it's pretty much a lie. If my memory serves me right. Oh, okay, I know exactly what I'm doing here. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, okay. I now just know exactly what I'm doing. Alright. Okay. You want to push this block into the ship. To be more specifically, the ship. I have no name for the ship. I looked online. Literally, I looked online trying to find what the heck of this ship called. Or is Nintendo intentionally putting some name of the ship or what it looks like. But to my eyes, it looks like more of like a Banken ship or something like that. So that might be a thing or two. I'm gonna check up there. Is there any treasure chests up there? Let's check the map. No, not intentionally. Oh, that's a thing. I need to go back. Am I supposed to go back? No. I don't think I'm supposed to go back. I hope I don't need to go back, and that'd be like really sad. Crap, I don't know what to do. Make a dang decision. Play my same, make a decision. So I'm gonna just trust my gut judgment and yeah. Cause usually my gut instincts, but what am I talking about? Jeez, now I don't know what I'm talking about. My decisions by my gut never lie that often, but they sometimes do, and that might risk me what I can do. So, yeah. So if you play the song, the Royal Family song, yeah. You can get moving the boat across. And yeah, we're almost to the boss, and oh my gosh, sticking stupid. Whoa, I'm getting kind of slowed down. I don't know if you could see that, but to me that's a lot of slowdown on my game. I hope it's not recording that. But I'm happy I got the big Goron sword. This is a powerhouse. I love this sword. This sword never... We go like butter and jam. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh, we're almost there, right? We're almost there? Yeah, we're almost there. Oh, sheesh. I could have just jumped in the middle of the area. I'm like, are we there yet? Yeah, right now we are. Sweet. Jump there and make sure you don't fall on it. Yeah. Clover, the ship is shaking. Abandon ship. Get up the safe platform. Yeah, that's a thing. Yep, that is a thing. Alright, yes, I trust my judgment. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. This area, oh my gosh, this is a thing. I do not like this little room. Reasons why, there's wall masters here, and they will potentially attack you. And, oh my gosh, that's a thing. Okay, I got silent there. Sorry, I was trying to focus just to get rid of them. Oh my gosh. Destroy. Okay, the other one went this way. Okay, I want to destroy them and get them out of my way. Because that's a thing. Is there a door around here? I know there's a door. Yeah, door's right here. Okay, we're gonna go to a circle so I can know what exactly what I'm doing. Alright. I gotta get my mask of truth. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, really? Oh my gosh. Sucking the life energy out of me? Well, that's not good. Oh, I gotta repeat the process. Alright, you're dead. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh, I do not like wall monsters. Awesome animation, but do not like it. Alright. Got our treasure chest right here. And let's get it. And it's a small key. It's gonna be useful, very useful. I tell you. How are you guys doing? I'm doing swell. Hanging in there. Well, trying to, sign up for school. Yeah, that's a thing. And yeah, let's get the heck out of here. There's nothing for me here. There's nothing really for me here. Where is this? Oh, it's the turning around skull bombing thing. And oh my gosh. Oh, excuse me, man. I've been burping lately. And yeah. This one. I'm not fond of this little thing. Well, reasons why. I don't want to waste bombs, even though that's okay, wasting bombs on mine. Well, that sounded good, but I want to make sure if I destroy them all, I get the right one. Spoilers, you're looking for a key. I think you're looking for a key. I don't even know what we're looking for, but we're looking for a key. That's what my memory is telling me. Ah, no, no! That's a thing. Okay. Did I fall over here? I don't see it. Okay. Oh man, this is really good commentary. I'm sorry if I'm boring you guys to death, but there's nothing much for me to say that much, so yeah. So let's get the next one. It's okay. Throw! Did I get it? No. Ah, jeez. You know, I'm gonna cut here and try to get it in. So I'll see you when I get the key from this little area. So yeah. And I'm back. Wow, that was a big, huge waste. All of it was just money. But I'm almost out of time, guys. So yeah, in the next episode, we're gonna find out what the heck I'm doing and trying to get through this dungeon much. Oh, I hope I do well. So have a God bless day, guys, and take care, y'all.